Quite the roadblock in West Roxbury. That is a huge boulder, and it's in the middle of Center Street. State police say a retaining wall collapsed near Faulkner Hospital. The cleanup expected to take a few more hours. These boulders are an extra challenge on already wet roads tonight. And let's bring stories.